adopted by the Lord. He grew up in a castle, everything he could afford. Dreamt of having a great life, wanted his name on record. But his life took a U-turn when he met the Lord.
We're here for the Lord, as members of your family, to spread love, peace and hope, and be a part of latest syndication of the exposition of the holy relics of Saint Francis Xavier. We're here to witness God's glory, the unity of God, so let's be one, huh? Respecting everyone, but we are the children of one God, so let's see that His will be done.
Francis was a man, anointed by the Lord. He grew up in a castle, everything he could afford. Dreamt of having a great life, wanted his name on record. But his life took a U-turn when he met the Lord. Filled with the love of Jesus, Francis moved to far off land. He came to India, worked in Goa, and did all he can. He keeps inspiring people, a mystery we can't understand. His remains certifies he was God's man. Francis was a man, anointed by the Lord. He grew up in a castle, everything he could afford. Dreamt of having a great life, wanted his name on record. But his life took a U-turn when he met the Lord. By the Lord, he grew up in a castle, everything he could afford. Dreamt of having great life, wanted his name on record. But his life took a U-turn when he met the Lord. Francis was a man, anointed by the Lord. He grew up in a castle, everything he could afford. Dreamt of having great life, wanted his name on record. But his life took a U-turn when he met the Lord. When he met the Lord.